Let's start right here. There is nothing like playing the New Orleans Jazz and Heritage Festival.
Are you ready?
Nothing in the world.
Welcome to 50 years of Jazz Fest, everybody.
All the best musicians from around the world.
7,000 musicians on 14 stages over 8 days.
Music and sounds and flavors.
The air is thick, not with just humidity. It's thick with culture.
The world's greatest, you know, backyard barbecue.
You can go see 93-year-old Dookie Chase, famous Gumbo's ear in your face.
This is the real stuff.
You could have been here. You could have been here.
There is no such thing as separation of culture in New Orleans. It's all blended together.
It's no wonder that jazz was born in this area because the people are so enthusiastic.
New Orleans is nothing without its artists. It's just sinking ground, literally.
After Katrina, we almost lost not only our city, but a way of life.
So how do you begin to rebuild from below zero?
No matter who comes, we have to put on Jazz Fest. The resurrection of spirit and will to live with great expression.
All the New Orleans party people, now scream!
Most beautiful concert experiences I've ever had.
The music was cleansing the city and just showing everything's gonna be all right.
That's why I came here. There's a soul in this city.
Life's to be enjoyed, not endured, and there's a lot of that.
Who came to party?
This can only happen in New Orleans.
That's the magic of the festival.
Happy 50th Jazz Fest!
We're gonna go out there and jam. We'll see y'all out there tonight.